tonight. 13 points, 11 rebounds, and 4 blocked shots. It's his third double-double of the season. Just moments ago, he had the chance to talk to Michael Grady.
All right, DeAndre, you guys were controlling this game most of the way. They made a rally late. What was the key to holding them off down the stretch?
Defense and rebounding, man. Limit those guys to one shot. Make it tough for them, you know. When we switch up physical, get into the body. We were able to lock in and get a couple stops in a row. And, you know, James made some big free throws down the stretch.
11 points, 11 rebounds, 4 block shots for you. Describe that final offensive possession, though. It looked like 3 bodies were around you as you aggressively were able to get that go-ahead tip in.
Man, you know, just trying to be able to keep the ball alive. You know, I think it was Kai who got a good look at it. Or James, you know, those guys really, really are our main guys. But I was just trying to, you know, either keep the ball alive. Hopefully they would have made it. But I was just, you know, trying to keep it alive and hopefully something would happen.
5-0 on this West Coast trip. That's the first time in franchise history that you guys have been able to accomplish that feat. What are you most proud of with the way that you guys have gone about competing during this winning streak?
Just the way we were able to, you know, turn around our season a little bit. You know, we had a couple, you know, bad losses. Teams came out and really jumped on us and were aggressive, and we responded. But I feel like now we turned that around and we're the aggressors. And, you know, it has to be that way, especially if we're competing for something, you know, bigger than all of us. It's going to take a lot of fight, and it's going to take some, you know, some chippy games. And, you know, that's a great win against a really great team.
Last thing for you real quick. You'll be playing in front of a few fans coming up on Tuesday here at Barclays Center. Message to the fan base as you guys get ready to return home.
It's lit.
Well put. Thank you. It